Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. To install Wazuh on your Ubuntu server, you need first update your apt packages, and then you need to install dependencies on a freshly deployed Ubuntu instance. You can do this with the following command. When all dependencies is installed, you need to start this command to start the installation. Installation will take some time. I will show you how installation works on my server. Once install complete, it will show you the URL to access the dashboard and username and password. Use your server IP address to access your dashboard Wazuh. Inside dashboard you will find option to add agent, which will give you command line to add agent on your endpoint. If you have any question, leave them in comment.